myself, we are very happy tonight to host you in order to celebrate the 30 years of the Grand Gerard Bertrand. Father Gerard Bertrand teaches me for the vinification while growing at home in the Ville Majou in 1975. In 1987, it was a very important year for me because I started with my father officially, but it was also, I was supposed to manage my ruby career, but as my father passed away suddenly, I needed to take care about the family estate and the brokerage activity. Sales and marketing company based on the needs of the consumer and also the requirement in the term of quality linked with organic and biodynamic farming.
Confiance. Merci à toute mon équipe.